Hey guys, welcome back. Episode 12. And we're going here to travel with this. Okay. Just like old times. I'm gonna wander around for a bit. Great. The strongest person in my party decides to leave. Okay. Let's talk to my commander. Welcome home, King Krunk. Please take your time and relax within the castle. Have the sprint shooters. Yes. How appropriate. Okay, let's go over here. No. We need to find a save. But I need to check and see if I can buy some more weapons. Since I'm here. There we go. I like it. Yes, flash. Drill. Nice. Needed those. Let's go over here and see if we got any other upgrades. Okay, yes. Don't want to take my money, that's fine. Ether. Take 20 of those. Man, I'm going low on water. Expand a little bit on Sabin's character. Since this was his home. Castle hasn't changed much. Ooh. He sits in it. And yet it's different. Mom and Dad are gone. Nothing can ever really be the same after that happened. Ooh, we're gonna find out what happened to his parents. Tonight? Worse he's been. So, if he should. It's not true. Priestess, the king, he's. Dead. So, this looks like when he decides to take off. Said he would entrust Figaro to the two of you. Those were his final words. You all make me sick. Everyone's saying that the Empire had to have poisoned, and the only thing any of you can think about is who will be the next king. No one's even sad. None of you probably cared when Mom died after we were born, either. That's not... Ooh. You're just as bad as the rest of them. Sabin. Empire of murderers. They won't get away with this. I'm gonna run off into the mountains and train martial arts. Priestess, leave us. Okay, can we? Let's leave this place. Let's forget this crazy kingdom and live our lives how we want to. You said you didn't want to be a king, right? A life of freedom, huh? What do you think would happen to Figaro if both of us left? There'd be no one to take the throne. Dad was counting on us to take care of the kingdom. Let's settle this with a toss of a coin. Dad gave me this one. It's probably double-sided. If it's head, you win. If it's tails, I win. The winner chooses whichever path he wants. No regrets. No hard feelings, okay? Here we go. Oh, wow. Decided to be a king or not on the flip of a coin. And you chose your freedom. It's already been 10 years. That little shrimp has grown into a whopping lobster. And you're a king crab. Do you think Dad would be proud of me? Don't you ever doubt that? I'm sure he's beaming with pride wherever he is. I read that a little wrong. 10 years. Where's the time gone? And the training! Wah, wah, wah. The other guy's like, fuck training, I just build machines and shoot people in the face. Here's to a couple of confused grown-ups. Drink. Nice. Alcohol consumption. Here's to Dad. To Mom and to Figaro. This month. I can take you to the desert beyond the mountains if you'd like. Go to Colin Eugen. I think that's what I need to do. Ugh. Here we go. Time to travel. Dun, 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 dun. I'm thinking I would, depending on how the desert and the woods and the plains and stuff are around here, I might want to do some training. Alright, enjoy my visit, actually. Oh no. Too dangerous. That's where I want to go. Okay, let's... creature flew through here, scared the living daylights out of me. It took off southward towards Jador. Okay. I hear him. Where is he? There he is. Shadow, we meet again. Leave me alone. Aw. Huh. I wouldn't talk to that guy if I were you. He's an assassin. Savory source here. That guy over there, he's an assassin. Okay. Oh, man, you guys are all about talking about him if you're so afraid of him. That's pretty unusual. He's always at the pub. I like that. That thing, I don't know what it was, but it tore up my house. Some kind of glowing monster. He's going to build a coliseum or some such nonsense. Okay. It's his brother in the north. Oh, Locke. Is that you? Have you stopped by Rachel's house? Ooh. Uh-oh. A girl named Rachel used to live in that house up there. No one lives there anymore, though. Well, let's stop by Rachel's house and expand on Locke's character. I couldn't protect her. Uh-oh. Another flashback. What are we off to find today, Locke? It's almost your... There's supposed to be an amazing treasure hidden somewhere in this mountain. We're gonna find it. Uh-oh. Locke, look out! Ooh. Oh, that was stupid. stupid. And that was even dumber. Everybody's getting whooped up on by the Imperial. Nothing? Yes, elixir. Boy, everybody hides their elixir in their clock. Okay. Everybody's got a sad story, too. Alright. Armor and weapons. Air knife. No. Chain flail. Flame scroll, water scroll, invisibility, and lightning. That's all for him. I'll grab some of those later. Four equipped. This is... yeah. Four stocked, four equipped. Let's go ahead and... they're not with me, so I'm not even gonna bother with that. Nothing in there. Can I get to those chests now? Okay. Not this. Completely separate store. Holy water, cherry, ether. Okay. There we go. Same store. This pub, deal, anything over here? This out. What's in here? It's a back door. Ooh, hello. Oh, Locke, it's been a while. Ages, even. Oh, that? Worry not, worry not. Your treasure's quite safe. Hee hee hee. It's a good thing I just happened to have finished this herbal concoction back then. Now she'll never age a day. Had to use my herbs, I did. Couldn't very well refuse you with you begging me like that. He preserved her body. That's a little weird. You're sure the stuff will work? Of course, of course. The love of your life will sleep here just like this forever and ever and ever. If there a way to call her spirit back. A way to call her back, eh? You mean like that legendary treasure? Oh yes, I suppose if you had that, you might be able to bring her around. And that's why he's a treasure hunter. Aww. I failed her. And then creepily stored her in a basement surrounded by flowers. And a madman. Ooh, she was probably part of this attack. Okay, can we get around to the back of the building? Because I want whatever's in that chest. Yes, that's why this is here, so... bam. Green beret. Item. 8th. Equip. Let's do that. Dun, 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 dun. Give him a green beret. Why not? Okay. Now let's get out of here. So they said she was to the south in Jador. Hang on a second. Okay, no. To the south. Let's see what the woods look like. I want to get in battle in here real quick. Oh, from behind, not good. Let's do this. Let's see how they handle it on their own. She's probably going to start blasting off with magic. Nope. Physicals. Good auto crossbow. I like it. Ice. That's his new weapon. And good laser beams. That's going to kill, but... okay. Not bad. Savings level. Oh. Man. Way south. Let's, do that, and attack. Oh, attack the wrong one. I gouge. Ooh. Looks like Jador. This is. Armor shop? Mithril shield, Mithril vest. Oh man, I gotta buy a bunch of those. Boost Warrior's magic. And ninja gear. I need two of these. Westernmost town on the world map. Okay. Cool. Good to know. So can't get any more west. Well, the poor people were forced out of the town. I hear they built a new town in the valley between the mountains up north. There's an inn. Let's go to the inn. Those folks in Zozo don't have an ounce of honesty among the lot of them. Don't trust a word they say. Wow, man, rooms just keep getting more and more expensive. Thank you much. Okay, weapon shop. Okay, he needs one. He needs one. He needs one. We'll do those, just because it's the most relevant. And then let's sell. I'm gonna start getting rid of some of this armor. The heavy shields. The weapons heal throw. What about the iron armor? I'll sell those. I'll sell both of those. Okay, I guess that's good enough for the time being. Let's do some more exploring. The relic shop. Knight's code and barrier ring. Cast shell. Not really worried about that. The class divide is quite visible here, and all the middle class families live in the southern part of town. The richer folks live up in the north. You can see one of their enormous mansions from here. Okay. I saw a girl bathe in light speed off toward the northern mountains. Okay, so keep going north, apparently. Maria, the famous opera diva, is absolutely gorgeous. Is she in here? Oh, this is the auction house. Today's auction is over. Aww. I missed the auction. That's unfortunate. Once in a while, one of those shady kids from Zozo wanders down here looking for an easy mark. Be careful. Would you get out of the doorway, please? Thank you. Item shop, high potion, ether. Boy, they get more expensive. Okay. Let's check out the big mansion. Owner of Owser's Mansion. Hey, the spitting image of Maria, huh? Haven't heard of you. Heard of her, you say? She's a famous opera singer. Must be talking about Celeste, since that's the only female I have. Picture of a lovely lady. Suit of armor. Bucket, lights, whoa. This one looks awfully familiar. It is. Done here. So I guess she's off in Zozo. That sounds about right. Ooh, and hang on. There's something down here. Let's go see what this is before we call it. Ooh, come on, let him get first. There. And there. You're done. Goodbye. Everybody's dead. Oh, and everybody's dead. Nice. 205, obtain a gold needle. 12 change in monies. Here we go. Opera house. The opera house is closed. Well, fantastic. That's a little disappointing. Everything's closed around here. Auction's over, opera's closed. And everyone's dead. Sweet. Alright guys, well, we made it to Figaro, traveled over here, found the two towns, and it appeared as this third one. I guess this is, big run around. I remember what's up here in Zozo, and this is a dangerous place, so before we continue on, I'm gonna do some leveling. So, leave a like, and a comment, and oops, messed that up, and let me know what you think, and I'll catch you next one. Later, guys.